Hello, Imelda. So, another trial?
Of course it's another trial. And you'd better be taking part.
So, what? You finally scared everyone else away?
Oh, I have plenty of challengers. They're just not very good. No one sets records by wishing for them. And I need strong competition to stay on top of my game. Are you going to try to beat my flying record or not?
Strong competition? Could that have been a comp?
Go ahead, believe what you want. Compliments make people soft. No one goes around telling me I did a fine job. Do I care? No. I say I'm the best and that's all I need. So please, try to beat my record, fifth year. And don't be disappointed when you lose.
I'm ready to fly. I'd say that was acceptable.
Ha ha! Now that's more like it!
You've improved, I must admit. That was a bloody good run. Be careful. Earn a reputation for talent around here, and some people get put out about it.
Sounds like you're speaking from experience.
Yes, well, I am. Anyway, you didn't do abysmally. I can't deny that. But you'll not have the same luck on the South Coast course.
You said your reputation for talent put some people out. Like whom?
If you must know, I've had to deal with jealousy from members of my own house. When we were first years, Nerida Roberts and I spent loads of time on our brooms, pledged to fly every day. As my skill on a broom grew, rapidly I might add, Nerida suddenly didn't have time for flying practice. I tried to give her pointers, but she didn't have the natural ability I did. Clearly, she was jealous. Poor thing spends all her time now dawdling by the lake, obsessed with merpeople. Won't even learn to swim. I refuse to downplay my talents to coddle someone else's fragile ego. Anyway, I need to ready the next course. Stop by when it's ready, if you can handle it.
We'll see.
See you at the South Coast. To race this course again, visit the podium with the leaderboard, where you can start the race and check your time.
Another successful flight. I should let Mr. Weeks know.
Someone's got places to be.
Revelio. truly fascinating.
Revelio. Excuse me, madam. I thought I heard you say something.
Yes, indeed. Talking to myself again, I find myself to be quite the engaging conversation. Madam Althea Twiddle.
Nice to meet you too, madam.
You know, you might be interested in this. My husband often ruminated on the mysterious statue just outside our hamlet. I stumbled upon it today when I had a burst of energy and extended...
An archaic...
You see, I suspect... My husband Greville insisted that solving... The man was intrigued by everything. He was about to try and solve... Perhaps you could take a look.
Where can I find this?
It's not far from Irondale. It's down by the shore.
If I happen...
Ah, the spirit...
I should look into the statue Madam Twiddle mentioned. Revelio. Who lived here, I wonder? This looks like the statue Madam Twiddle mentioned. Why are there so many vases around here?
Revelio.
I suppose I should try to find all the vases.
Revelio.
I think there should only be a few more vases.
Revelio.
That's it. I should tell Madam Twiddle about what happened.
Also, confirm them. Potato.
Arrest them, Momentum. Defender.
Enjoy suffering, do ya? I'm dying, aren't we?
Arrest the momentum.
Was that your best?
Confringo!
What an unfortunate disappointment!
Leviosa.
You're so very weak. A primitive, an intruder!
Confringo!
Your spells glance off of me.
Leviosa.
That was meant for me.
You won't. When are you going to give up? Is that the best you can do?
Shocking freedom. Take it. Pulsar. Glacius. The finger.
Revelio.
Let's see what's up his sleeve this time, Merlin.
Mrs. Twiddle, your husband was right. The statue was part of a puzzle.
Oh, really? How exciting!
Yes. I had to destroy a number of large vases, and that seemed to activate some sort of charm on the statue.
Well done. Oh, I miss having someone like you around with us. Well, my curiosity has been satisfied.
would be so pleased to know he was right about that statue.
Revelio.
Back from your latest flight. I want to hear all the particulars.
Good news, Mr. Weeks. With your...
Brilliant! I knew the upgrade had fan...
It rides well. Does get a tad shaky at top speed, and the handle wobbles a bit when I hit a strong gust of wind.
Ah, yes. I see. I think...
If it means another upgrade, the pleasure's all mine.
You sound as determined as I am to improve Broomflight. It's a joy to have a collaborator. If I'm right, and I do hope I am, you'll... Thank you again, truly.
Mr. Weeks and I do make a good team.
Thanks for stopping by. Hope to see you again.
The vendor might seem like harmless fun.
Hello there. Nice to see you.
Helen. It seems as though you were on good...
I've known him for years. We met when I was waiting tables here as a student, well before I bought the place. He was cordial enough, but...
But you're friends now.
We are. I hadn't seen him in years, which is more than I can say for some of... Not all goblins are like...
In that case, I...
I assume your interest...
It is.
If you... You should mention that we spoke. That said, if...
You... Have you... Thank you.
I don't know what you've done to make such powerful enemies, but please, watch your back.
I simply prefer
Good to see you.
Revelio.
You too, Amit.
Welcome to the Og's Head. Any empty seat is yours.
Revelio. Hello, Lord Gok. Serona said I might find you here.
She did she?
No, actually.
Now I remember. The three brooms.
I am.
Let's say I did.
Serona trusts me and she...
Very well. I may know of something that could help us both.
I'm listening.
In a tomb accessible... Ranrock and I had a falling out a while back.
Very well.
We will have to trust each other. I, that you will not abscond with the relic, and you, gather whatever supplies you may need and meet...
Revelio.
I'm ready.
Good. There's no time to lose.
What precisely is the relic I'm to retrieve?
A valuable heirloom known as the Helmet of Urtgot.
The witch considered herself a collector and purchased the helmet as a trinket. She cared not what pain she caused the goblins. Goblins believe that the rightful owner of any object is its maker, not its purchaser.
Wizard kind see things differently. It's a wonder goblins and wizards have ever been able to work together.
The differences between our kinds are myriad.
They seem to be.
It may surprise you to know that I do not believe those differences always to be insurmountable. It is the reason I find myself traveling with you to this tomb today.
Revelio.
Ah, and there it is. The witch's tomb.
Dreadful looking place, isn't it?
Revelio.
You can't imagine how inconvenient travel was before.
I wish you luck retrieving the helmet. As a wand carrier, you should have an advantage.
Now, before you set off, do you have any questions?
don't...
The helmet of Urtgot is an ancient and storied relic. It inspired greatness, that is, until it was no longer ours. A symbol of what has been lost. Reclaiming it would mean a great deal to goblin kind and to Ran.
It all seems...
I do hope our... I will remain here, eagerly awaiting your return. Please...
Revelio.
Revelio. It's sealed. Moths. Curious.
Revelio.
This can't be the witch's tomb. Likely I need to go further.
Lumos. Lumos.
Revelio.
Lumos.
Revelio.
Lumos. Lumos.
Revelio.
Lumos.
Repulsor.
Repairer. Lumos.
Revelio.
Lumos.
I have a feeling I'm not alone here.
Revelio. Levioso. Repulso. Contrigo. Potato. Lumos. Lumos. If I could power it somehow, it looks like it could be rotated. Confringo! Repulsor! Lumos. Lumos. Confringo. Lumos. Revelio. Reparo. Lumos. 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 Revelio. 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 Accio. Revelio.
Revelio. Accio. Reparo. Revelio. Accio. Revelio.
I need to get that platform closer, but how?
Revelio.
What's that hanging there? Looks precarious.
Revelio. Accio.
Go. No other way.
Oh. Oh!
Revelio. Revelio. Incendio. Protego. incendio. Revelio. Lumos. Levioso.
Looks even more complex. Revelio. Lumos.
Lumos.
Making this spin ought to raise that platform. That must be it. Lumos. Revelio. I need to bring moths to the door. Lumos. Lumos.
Lumos.
Also. Revelio.
Lumos.
Lumos.
The witch's final resting place. Lodgok said the helmet was in her sarcophagus. A dead Ashwinder. Your compatriots must have made off with the helmet. Lodgok won't like this.
Revelio!
Better show this to Lodgok. There must be some sort of mechanism for this doorway.
Revelio.